I'm Jennifer Litz here at the NRA Show 2010 with Kay Branson from Digital Dining. How are you, Kay?
I'm great. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. So we're talking a little bit about digital dining right here, handheld POS system. And so tell me just a little bit about your product.
Well, we started our product out in the 1984. It was actually prior to the internet, if you can believe that. And our original systems were on 8-inch floppy. So I would say the key word of technology is adaptability and be able to change with the times.
Tell me, because I don't know how many of these handheld POS systems I've seen, but you guys were an early adapter, but some do come out. So what's sort of the defining advantages of your particular handheld POS system?
Well, there are general advantages to handheld, and handheld still is in infancy stages, although we were the front runner, the leader that brought them out early. But one of the things that has recently developed is identity theft. And they say that the majority of identity theft takes place in restaurants. And it's the last industry where someone takes your credit card and walks away. And the great thing about handheld, all the payment processing is done tableside, so your identity is absolutely secure. And then there are so many features that were already developed in our product, but were so much more convenient to do tableside. For example, a restaurant may have daily specials, and what happens typically, the server tells you about all the daily specials and then orders it and then finds out they're out of it and comes back and you have to reorder. Well, when it's done tableside, you can say, oh, I'm sorry, we're out of that. Here's an alternative item. Would you like to select that? Another thing that I personally like is I'm a very particular person and don't like onions and things like that. And there are people who have allergies. So we can quickly look up a recipe to see if it contains something that you might be allergic to or something that is not in your preference list. So there's a lot of nice features tableside. And then you're interacting with the customer and you make it such more of a personal experience.